A versatile and virtuosic American guitarist born December 7th, 1986, her father's side of the family claims beloved Austrian composer Johann Strauss as an ancestor. Nita Strauss, born Venita Sanje Strauss, and she first caught the metal scene's attention playing in the all-female Iron Maiden tribute band, the Iron Maidens, and the popular West Coast hard rock glam metal outfit, Femme Fatale. A frequent collaborator and in-demand stage and session musician, Nita replaced outgoing Alice Cooper guitarist Orianti in 2014, and in 2018, she started appearing on WWE shows, including WrestleMania 34. 2018 also saw Strauss ink a deal with Sumerian Records and issue her debut instrumental solo LP, Controlled Chaos. January 2018, Nita Strauss became the first ever female Ibanez signature artist with her own model guitar, the Ibanez GV10. DiMarzio later released the Pandemonium Humbuckers, signature pickups that were developed especially for her GVA Ibanez guitar. And on January 26, 2019, Strauss was honored at the 7th annual She Rocks Awards with Inspire Award presented to her by Nick Bocott and her personal hero, Steve Vai. Nita Strauss is one of the most sought-after clinicians in the industry and has done extensive teaching tours across multiple continents. She's taught guitar clinics in the United States, Canada, UK, Europe, South America, and Asia. She's written several articles and recorded companion videos for Guitar World and Premier Guitar magazines. She's a counselor at the Rock and Roll Fantasy Camp and was featured in the 2018 documentary Rock Camp, The Movie. Strauss and fellow musicians Rabia Massad and Pliny were tapped as celebrity judges to choose the 2019 Young Guitarist of the Year at the UK Guitar Show. She's been sober since 2015 and uses social media channels to advocate sobriety and healthy living. She is currently dating Josh Villalta, who is her manager and played drums on her Controlled Chaos album.